Ajá, so.
Honorable, our lord knows that she, a fellow of mine, guides her up.
Oh, hello. How very fortunate. Have you seen my companion, Horace? To my shame, I was snared by a trap and we've become separated. I've not been able to find him since. Yes, I see. Horace is a valiant knight. He can look after himself, no question. He's probably searching for me right now, with twice the resolve. If you happen upon him, please tell him that I remain in the catacombs and will lay prism stones to guide him, as always. Please send him my word, I beg of you. May the flames guide your way. If you happen upon him, that I remain and will lay, please send him, may the flame. That I remember and will at least may the flame. Have you seen? Oh yes, I said. Oh, oh, Cleopatra. Oh, Cleopatra.
All right, I'm back. I think I might have muted myself the whole time. It's possible that the whole recording of myself right now, I was muted. Not sure, doesn't really matter. So, let's try to summon her. If she doesn't summon, I'm just gonna go solo. I think she does summon. Good. Okay, let's get back to Henry. do this. Crap up. Fucking crap. This is one of those fights that you don't really like. Just super annoying. Whatever. See, like, the whole questline B, Lord of Hollows ending, it is completely different from what it's, from what my book says. You have to do five strengths, make sure Yulia arrives, speak with Emery twice, defeat the Deacons of the Deep, and then speak to Emery in the Firelink Shrine. Meet Emery at the Catacombs of Carthage and do not say where Horus is located. You can go back and kill Horus later after you've seen Emery at Erythiel. Speak with Henry again in Erythiel in the Church of Yurska. Defeat Pontiff. Return to Belonfarge with Dr. Yuria. She'll talk to you to Scott. And talk until you talk off her conversation options. You're told that the wedding preparations are complete. Talk to the pilgrim towards the end of Erythiel. The room is down a side hallway. Execute the right of a vowel with Henry in the rear. This gets you 3 dark sigils. Now you have all 8. Do not let the firekeeper heal you, dark sigil, and it's done. Now complete the game and by defeating the soul of Cinder. Okay, so it is kinda alike, but some things are not said in that ending. There it is. Oh. Let's get my souls back. This is one of the easier bosses in the game, because you can just get your souls back before entering the boss fight. It's weird. Come on. Someone. I can try to solo it if you want. Sure, let's go and try to solo it. Shouldn't be that hard. Oh shit, he got his sword already. Get up. Quick. And now he removes his sword again. Good. Gonna do. Alright, good. Last one. He's gonna breathe. Oh shit. What the hell? Dude, come on. Alright, he's gonna remove his sword again. What are these suicidal dudes doing? This fight never lasted this long. Jesus. Didn't even know those dudes spawned in there. Oh my god. Oh. So Horus is a madman right now. He will kill her when he meets her again. Yeah, this one works. Bullshit. Thanks a lot, mate. Oh, here it is. Let's go kill Horus. Wait, the thing says that you don't kill Horus until you have talked to her at the Erythrea Valley. Alright, well, let's see. Defeat Deaconess Deep and speak to Emery's treasure. Meet Emery at the catacombs of Carthus and do not say where Horus is located. You can go back to kill Horus later after you've seen Emery and Erith. What is it called? Erythiel? Speak with Emery again at Erythiel at the Church of Yorska. Defeat Pontiff Sullivan. Return to the Firelink Shrine and talk to Yuria. Talk until you've exhausted her conversation options. You're told that the wedding preparations are complete. Talk to the pilgrim towards the end of Irithyll on the eastern side of the map. The room is down a side hallway when you're about to enter the tower. that takes you up to Anolando. The pilgrim gives you the sword of Everwall. Execute the rite of Everwall with Anri in the rear of Gwyndolin's chamber. This gets you 3 dark sigils. You now have all 8.
Right. So don't defeat Horus. The online thing is wrong. I think. We'll see. Oh, I defeated the boss. Never mind. Hold on. Always go back to the Firelink Shrine after you defeated the boss.
Welcome, speak. Ashen self, I will ashen one.
Ah, how? Ashen, bring me with. Is it not our sorry fate?
Oh, and in one. You can as. Goodbye.
Thank you.
Speak, honorable. Our lord knows that she of that fort. Tell me.
Back again, perfect. I don't think, and I hope you're not promised to stay safe.
I'm afraid I can't. This pyromancy tome is dark. And delves into the depths of men where an untouchable flame. I cannot comprehend this myself. It is a spell forbidden in the great only.
Gone for long. Confusing. Oh yeah, the female pyromancy. Pyro. Whatever.
Ah, just good. What need? Ma whoop. Pretty, be careful.
Okay, let's see. Did I maybe miss a scroll or anything like that? 11. Seems I have not. There are 2 pyromancy tomes in the smoldering lake. You know what I wanna do right now? Hold on. Yeah, let's go check up on sorceries. Come on. We're going through the smoldering lake next. But I still want to see. Where are the spells? Not down here. Access. Equipment. Huh? There it is. Spells. Okay, I have Affinity. I have Aural Decoy. I don't have Cast Light. You get it from Orbeck. So I still need to give him some scroll. You get the Charmeleon at the Rift of the Boreal Valley. How do you get that one again? Didn't you get that one by killing the pilgrim? Yes, you do. So I'll get that in the end of the... Yeah. I have that one. Why do I not have the spell cast light? This is very odd. It doesn't say I need a scroll for that. Get a crystal scroll. I need to get the crystal scroll. So much to do. He doesn't sell it.
Promise to stay.
Odd. Whatever. So we have to go to the Smoldering Lake now. Where are the two tomes? 7 and 11. They are both. One is there. And one is pretty far away. I should be able to make that. Okay. Let's go by the let's go see what he has for us. Down to the thief. And buy his arrows.
Oh, and in one. Goodbye.
All right. And I just killed Warnir, so it's probably a new spell I can get. Yeah. Is there only two bonfires here? I know, and you go down to the Smoldering Lake. But we're not going there. We are going to Irithyll. So, we are back in the hellish fucking part of the game again. Damn it. Heal. Heal. Heal up. Fucking hell. Heal up. Heal. Jesus. Let's continue. There's a bonfire right out there again. So we have to get that bonfire and then walk back and see if Cirrus is there. If she is there, she gives me, I think, the last gesture that I need. Or the second to last. And tell me I'll get invaded now, right? Did I get invaded? There he is. You're running? I don't have time for this. Fucking dark spirits. Oh, he heals too. What a noob. Goodbye. Is it? Yes. 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 It worked. Oh shit, serious, you're gonna get fucked. Dude.
Thank you for your kind assistance. Blessing of the moon upon your journey.
Okay. So hold on. Okay, now I need to go back to her at the filing shrine and I'll get the Sybil Cat ring. So much things to do! Jesus! Did that woman, by the way, that I accidentally sent off, did she have a ring in her, that she was gonna sell to me? Where is it? Fuck. She had the Saint's ring. Oh fuck, I already bought that one, right? Okay.
That dark, my sweet fears, if you're blessed.
Cool. So let's talk to everyone else again. See if anything's changed. No one's there. She's still gone or kidnapped.
Do not be gone.
What?
Either the hope. At least that is what the place is called.
Izalith.
Oh, if the tales are true, it is home to old moon-worshipping nobles, and should be packed with treasure.
Okay.
What do you think? Shall I go and see what I can find?
Yes, I want you to go there, but allowing him to pillage is not as safe. If you let him pillage Irithyll without either secret present there or telling Unbreakable Patch where he went, he will die in Irithyll, leaving his ashes in the sewer. Okay. So, secret word is, if I'm correct, present there. So.
I am Grey Rat. Goodbye.
Alright. So now that. Why do I hear like hissing noises every time I walk there? So now let's go up here and talk to Patches and tell him I sent him off to pillage. If that's possible, even.
Can't read.
Ah, the slinking rodent. But he did me dealt with, so I should. Well. Can't find anything.
Huh? Is he gone? No. Weird. Let's travel to Central Idrisil and travel back. Maybe he's gone then. Is he gone now? Yes, okay. So now let's get Patches. and tell him that he is pillaging.
Oh, hello again. Can't resist it. We're just a couple of out. We're just a couple of outcasts. Let's make the best of it.
Can't what? This is so confusing. Whatever. Let's go. Let's go and do this area now. Okay, so there's 3 new game plus 1 items here. 34, 35, 36. 34 is at the drop down of the balcony where you drop onto the throne. 35 is no clue. And 36 is right after the right before where you go to that watery place. The sewers or whatever it is. Let's keep the book in my lap here and check all the places that I have to check. This thing though. These dudes are strong. Okay, so we're coming up here now, which has 2 more items, if I'm correct. Oh, head coast. For fuck's sake. Oh, here they introduce the weird eye things. Is it really necessary, man? A fucking knight over there. Looking all that intimidating. Oh, he's slowly walking this way. That's not good. What is he doing? He or she? I don't know. Thank God I'm strong enough to kill him. That can reach me. That's not gonna work. Alrighty, that's that. Now where would Grey Rat be, by the way? Good. Chapel's up here, right? Okay, where? Well. Critical. So I should be. Yeah, there's an item over here. Oh, there's actually a lizard. Weirdo. Spirits, man, freak me out. So if I'm correct, the hovering eye monster should be here or around here. Okay, take my book back. Let's see. Speak around me again at the Thill in the Church of Jorska.
Oh, I thought it might be. I never managed up my duty not for the children. I will have our read. Please, take and also a token. Ah, I would do well. May the flames. Ah, I may the.
Alright. Oh, wait. So. So that's it. There's an assassin pilgrim here, but it's telling me to not kill the pilgrim. her. Okay, close to the collapsing bridge, blah, blah, blah. Enemy's still looking for Horus. You can't say anything about Horus at first. He is directly underneath that position, though. The fall would be fatal. You have to go down this wall and make him find him down the side tunnel. When you return after seeing him, you have the option to tell Enemy to keep Enemy alive, don't say anything, or travel down there and kill Horus to hush before speaking with Enemy about it. Horus is a distant side chamber past the crystal lizard. It is somewhat a tough fight. Regardless of what you choose, Enemy gives you the Ring of the Evil Eye. If you mention where you saw Horus, this is a very nice item that helps you keep your health high after battles, though you get it during the next step. If you don't tell Enemy anything, Horus drops his shield. Okay. Go to the church of Yurishka Bonfire and look for Enemy on the right side. Enemy, talk Enemy. Return to the Fireling Shrine and talk to Yuri several times. She'll let you know that the marriage ceremony is ready. Drop off the side of the pathway to get onto a ledge beneath that village. You soon discover a bonfire and a path leads to the basement once. Oh, no. That's something else. That's Pyromancer. No, the marriage ceremony is ready. Find the tower at the end of Irithyll. Okay, so now I have to get my ass back to the Firelink Shrine. All these steps. I think I have to kill the boss to continue here, right? Yeah. I was looking if I could like skip the whole story and just run to where Enri is, but it's not possible.
Speak, honorable. Our lord knows thou she a fell form. Our lord knows she a fell form. Our knows she a fool.
What? Huh? Confusing. Oh, and I first need to defeat Pontiff Sullivan.
Till we meet again.
LOL. I keep forgetting the steps how to do it. I think that's the dog at the edge. So, we are right there now. We can go get the first... Oh. You can get a new axe here, by the way. See, he is the floating eyes. It's so weird. Did he... Oh, he just got killed. Fading soul. Again. Yeah, sure, heal up. Come back at me. Heal back up. Come at me.
Oh,
Oh, you got a hit on me, finally. Here we go. That was also something new, by the way. Didn't have that before. Okay, so now we can go down here and pick up the new item that we will get, which is a gold serpent ring. Rusted gold coin. Kukri. Alright, let's head down now. Oh, we're here. In this fun area. We go get the items up there. I don't really see the use of it. It's just a spear. Nah. Hey, there's another person there. Righty. So down this ledge is where I get my new item. There it is. Then here's an item. Heidi. And on the stairs here is another dude. Okay, I think we have to go down, right? Well, we could have gone up there and just go to the boss. But then we will miss 38, which is only at New Game Plus. Yeah, it's not really worth it to go down and get all the items. I'll come down here again when I might be able to get A soon. Ah, we'll just run it again. Right? It's just the same crap that I already took up, so I'm not gonna bother with killing everything here. There's one. Odd. I can still hear a voice. Oh, there he is. It's very disturbing that it's always looking at you. Right, Henry's gone too. The statue isn't gone. That makes me worry. Survived it. Come on. Use your fucking sword. There. Stupid one. Should I drop down here? No. Okay, I have to keep an eye out if they're not walking back or not. Oh, I don't mind. Where is the other ring? Do I actually have to go around? Ah, damn it. I think I have to. It's the only way up that ledge I can see. Oh, well, that's hurt. See ya. Did I get the spell Great Heal? Yeah, but I sold it, so I should have already got it. Now at least I know they're not that strong, so that's good, I guess. There's nothing there. Alright, let's start up this bonfire here, and then run back. Good. Is there an item I want? Nope. Fine, I'll pick up this ring. Or ashes.
Surprised. I know I make a and finally to your no. Have you heard somewhere and even below that home that remind well the only
okay, so we went off to sleep again, but is Grey Rat saved? He will be dead in the sewers, which I just ran. Hold on, let's read up on it. Leaving his ashes in the sewers. Grey Rat's ashes. So let's go find those ashes if we can find them. Green Blossom. Dung Pie. Okay, I'm guessing this ashes would be there. Alright. So no gray rat's ashes, which means that he saved him. Which is good. I'm glad. My thief is not dead. Now this one again. Why did I do that again? Oh. Oh shit. Okay, turn back. God. Close one. Here we go again. Well, that was a bit too easy, I guess. We want to kill this one too here. There we go. Let's get the armor that's in here. Smaug's Great Hammer, Leo Ring. Leo Ring. Okay, so where are we now? We are right now here. No. We are here. This leads nowhere. That leads nowhere. Wait, there's an item here. Okay, there's no item here for me now. New game plus two, there will be one. Thank you. we go. Good. Okay. Let's see. Be wary of left. She just said dog. Okay, so what it goes on if I go up there? That's the rest of the story. Well, I can open up a shortcut here, which leads to right fucking in front of it. Lol. Ah, I have enough nets as fast as left. Again. Mm-hmm. It's astonishing that I haven't had the need to heal myself as many times as I would have before. That might change now though, because I remember there's two big Okay, that's not cool. Alright, so here is the Launder Pale Shade. I have to spawn her to get the last gesture, I think. It's not the last one. Okay, hold on. Got it. Bow, proper bow. Oh yeah, I need a proper bow. Which I cannot do because I messed up on that one. Cool, they go both get buffed. Oh shit, hold on. I almost forgot about the door. Jesus. Oh, and it's an item. Yay. Where'd they both up be? Alright, there they are. Put those two. Yeah, it almost looked like there were three of them. Oh my god. They did make it stronger. Get him. Oh, he's gonna make a double now. Praise the sun. Yeah. Alrighty. Alright. Damn it. Right. Now Pontiff is gone, so now I have to go back to the shrine. And talk to Yuria. And our Grey Rat might be back too. Right. Can't see anything different. This one? Yes.
Speak, Honorable. Ah, good tidings. Thy spouse is ready. The time is ripe to greet her. The girl awaits thee in the hidden dark moon chamber of Anor Londo. So thou mayst a true monarch become. Till we meet at Mele.
Hold on, let's talk to her more. Okay, that's all. Is he back? He's still alive.
Oh, I might have, but take a good look.
Yeah. Good. Holy shit. Sure. Wait, what? I thought he would get slabs. What the hell? Yeah, not scale. Oh my god, they made a mistype. Alright guys, look, I don't know if you guys can see it on the webcam, but right where my finger is, let me find my finger. Oh shit, there it is. Okay, it says Titanite Slab. 16,000 souls, quantity 3. It's actually scales. They made a typo in the book. Oh no! I have to report it, maybe I get some. Oh god. They made a typo. Oh. How can I contact them? I don't know. I don't know how to contact Primo Guides. I'll look it up later, but whatever. Yep. It is a typo though. Funny.
Goodbye.
Okay. Ugh. Let's talk to this guy again. I don't have new. Nope, he doesn't have new ones.
Back up. Promise to stay safe.
Okay, dude. What was his name again? Orbeck. Alright, so let's see. Orbeck. A Sage Scroll, the Logan Scroll, the Crystal Scroll, and the Golden Scroll. Or back. Come on.
Promise to stay safe.
Well, that load.
Great
Alright. Guides, walkthroughs, bosses, world information, NPCs. Back of Vinheim. There he is. So where can I find the scrolls? Because then I know I have to look out for them. God damn, my internet is slow. Sage's Scroll. I think I already got that one. Then you have the Golden Scroll, the Logan Scroll, and the Crystal Scroll. Alright, let it load.
Ashen One.
Oh yeah, I got a new soul, so he should be able to sell me some new crap. Near the keep, ruins, bonfire, and fair and keep. Okay, I got that one. Wait.
Treat the fire.
Did I already give him the golden scroll? The golden scroll sells hidden body. No, I didn't. I have to go back to where was it again? Not Farron Keep. Of sacrifices. Okay, the sage scroll is there. Number 16. Yep, I missed that one. Okay, so I have to go to the Keep Ruins bonfire. No. To the Farron Keep perimeter. Keep Ruins is somewhere else. Alright. Turn around. So from what I could see, it was here. Oh fuck. Alright, I have to concentrate now. Oh shit. Okay, good. Got it. So here's the golden scroll. Yes. Okay. Dude. Oh, right. Okay. Then you have the Logan scroll, which is at the Profound Capital. And the Crystal Scroll is at the Crystal Sage in the Grand Archives. Alright.
Back at the Victor. Oh my. Well, this is very unusual. It's from Ulysseal, an ancient land of golden sorceries. Not even the Dragon School possesses such a long-lost scroll. What would the Xanthus scholars say with their ridiculous headwear? They would simply slaver over this find.
Right, dude. Alright, there we go.
Promise to stay safe.
Yep. Okay, say, so the next ones are somewhere Wales.
Ah, there I am.
Okay. Let's click on Cornix now and see how many tomes he uses.
Do not be gone.
Be careful.
Ashen one.
Okay.
Goodbye.
All right. So the Great Swamp's Pyromancy Tome, the Carthus Pyromancy Tome, the Izalith Pyromancy Tome. So those three tomes to give to him. The Great Swamp Pyromancy Tome, I'm pretty sure I always gave him that one. Because I think that is the spells that give you Fire Orb and all that. I mean, I'm pretty sure I already have that one. Let's check it for to be sure. Fire Orb, yes. Okay, so that one is gone. Now this one is found in the Catacombs of Carthus. Let's see where. First Pyromancy Tome, number 2. Okay, we start there. Number 1, number 2. What? Huh? I will be gone for long, for very, very long. No, we have to go to Fern Keep. Deepest Watchers. Alright. So tomorrow, the handyman will come by and fix my TV, I hope. Just have to make sure my table is cleaned up. For us, it's gonna be all good. Okay. Someone is pumping their music. So, is it there then? Do I have to jump over here? Oh shit. They're not coming back to life, aren't they? Okay. Right now we're here. Wait, there's a ladder down here. Why didn't that show on the map? The fuck? And there is a hidden doorway. If you go through here and then to the right. Please don't spot me, please don't spot me, please don't spot me. Sha-la-la-la-la-la-la-la. What are you doing? There he is. Bye. Alright, that's the Carthus tomb. Now the Izalith Pyromancy tomb. Where is that one to be found? In the smoldering lake, so I can't get it yet. Well, actually, we can go into the smoldering.
There you are.
We can go there now.
I am pleased. Well, this is fascinating. Do not be gone for long. What is a teacher without a pupil?
Uh-huh. So number 7 is a pyromancy tome. Right there. Right next to the bonfire. Of the smoldering lake. The inside of it. What else do I need to do? I gave him a sage scroll.
Ah, how? Ashen one.
Alright, I just killed Pontiff. Let's go to the smoldering lake now. Because we talk to her now. So we should be okay. Oh, after I've seen Enri and Aerithil. So I shouldn't do it now. Would be smartest to just now. I could just reflect fucking fuck it and run over there, because it is a running path, basically. All those dudes with their strong bows, they're not really that tough. In the first area, you can just get by without doing anything. Only thing that I'm worried about though is invaders. There are a lot of invaders here always. Just look at this, dudes. This is all invaders. I'm guessing this is, oh yeah, right. Got ya. Okay. Oh, we also have those two dickheads. I'll go through. Hold on. Before we go further. We got that one. 35. Which is... What is that area? Oh, right, it's behind us. It's there. Ah, damn it. Oh! Put in the charger cable. Controller's getting low. Is it this one? That's chest. Yes, good. Okay, so now I'm on top here. And I activated J. So now if I would just keep walking, right there should be an item now. Yes, Ring of Favor plus one, good. And this is a mimic. Golden Ritual Spear. And then across there is a Crystal Lizard. Why are they called Crystal Lizards anyway? Simple Gem. Sure if that's useful, but okay. Time to head back. There you go. Invaded. Necessary, man. I just fucking got here. No. For real? Two? This just got really unfair. Let's wait for them. Where are they? Oh, he healed. Oh, he knew that I was gonna fucking heal there.
Oh no.
Bitches. I got my ender for quite a while now. So, I'm proud of that. Now let's get to Henry. So what does the endgame say about it? How do I do it again?
Speak with Emmy again and Rithril, Church and Event, defeat Pontiff, return to Firelink, talk to Pilgrim towards the end of Rithril, on each side of the map, the room is down the side hallway, blah blah blah.
Alright. So I just fucking run for it. Done with this crap. Alright, they're not falling. Which is better. Oh. If I won't pass it, I can just pick it up too. Oh wow, it's already open. How's that possible?
Welcome, your spouse. Please, wait.
Wait, what? She dead? Nice. Okay. So let's continue on now to make sure that I get the next bonfire too. Wait, there's a bonfire here? What? Oh, he's dead. There you got, we got the chameleon. Why does it say that there's a bonfire here? I'm thinking they mean the Analanda one. Oh. There's no bonfire here. Hold on. Let's put down the sign. Do this. Oh yeah, talk to it again. So how does one get that bonfire here from the prison tower? It's very confusing. I'll just get the bonfire of Enolondo then. I guess. I like that you can see which arrows you have on you by looking at the colors. Don't tell me if you fell off.
Okay, so three, four. I got that one. I'm pretty sure. Yeah. I got the 36 one, I mean, the gold serpent ring, but where's the 34 one? Oh, I didn't pick that one up. I think I forgot that one.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure I forgot it. One second. Alright. So let's go up first now. Back to Pont of Sullivan. Oh shit, I've been recording again for 3 hours. Okay, after I got this ring, I'm gonna end the video again. Otherwise, we're gonna be too much or too long. Okay, yeah, I got the two, those two. I only didn't get the 34. It should be on the other side here. Sorry, wrong way.
Right? Yeah, 34.
Unless I did get it. It should be down this balcony. Whatever, just one bass, guys.
Oh.
Whoopsie. Great. Now I'll have to get my souls back. Otherwise, we're gonna have to use these souls I've been picking up for now. But I don't want to do that. Shit, why was I on embers instead of Estus Flask? Now I use my ember again, and I'm gonna get fucking invaded again. Okay. Talk to her. Nope, outside. Let's see what she has to say.
I presume thou art wonderful. Now, with the spouse, the strength to claim the fuck, thy lordship. I prithee rest, I, Uria. Oh, Lord, I prithee, when the moment the age of fire was founded by the old, but the gods are no more. Our Lord of Hollows. It shall be.
Ah, she's not planning anything new.
Oh, and
Do not be gone.
Back up. Promise to stay safe.
Yeah, promise.
Ah, tis good, wasn't he? Oh, if they could.
Pretty, be careful.
You don't want to see your rook squandered.
Ah, so. Ah, fine, and oh, in fact.
Okay.
Now.
That looked weird. Alright guys, that's gonna be it for this episode. It's been a long one. We have been through a lot. But now, I'm gonna end it here. Thank you all for watching. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye.